Google releases Cardboard SDK for Android and Unity. Google has recently announced the next move for its Google Cardboard Virtual Reality VR headset. The release of Cardboard SDK for Android and Unity to enable app developers to create more apps for the Cardboard platform. The release of the SDK for Google Cardboard marks a notable advance for Google's cheap and simple VR headset, especially after the company has already shipped more than 500,000 Cardboard units with 24 supportive apps, which are currently available at the Google Play App Store. The launch of the SDK for Google Cardboard will essentially lure app developers to build more Cardboard-compatible apps, so that more Cardboard units, with more supported apps, can be delivered into the hands of the consumers. Moreover, with Google having released two different Cardboard SDKs for Android and Unity, it is evident that the company has efforts underway to attract the attention of several other app developers rather than limiting the VR set only to developers on Android. Towards that end, Google said in a blog post, "The growth of mobile and the acceleration of open platforms like Android makes it an especially exciting time for VR. There are more devices and more enthusiastic developers than ever before, and we can't wait to see what's next."